jumping. I don't even know if I okay, now the speaker on.
Hello, everybody.
We are jumping on right now just to simply talk about joy in this time. And I put a funny comment underneath there. What are your funny movies for Christmas that you're watching right now?
We get a lot of joy out of funny movies at Christmas.
And a lot of joy at children at the door.
Mm-hmm. Yep, we have that too, if you can hear that. Maybe you can't. The microphone's supposed to listen more in the front than the back, you know, if that technology works.
Yeah, yeah. As you know, we have a lot of kiddos. So, but we should do a live video where we bring them in too and you get to know them. But joy. Joy, 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 joy. Unspeakable joy. In this season, in this holiday season, Christmas, what are you doing to fill your cup? What are you doing to be able to overflow joy and not craziness or irritation or any of those things, but to actually bring joy where you go?
So we kind of liked the idea of funny movies to, you know, as a means of finding joy. But before we dig into that, and this isn't going to be long, but I think joy is actually something that you can choose to take hold of. So I'm not trying to make light of it in the sense of, I know some people have some tough times and it gets really hard to push through that. And we've been there. But I've also found in our experience that you can take hold of joy, that sort of like the way that you go in your house and you live there, you can choose to move into joy and dwell there. And you kind of do that by shifting focus. And, you know, sometimes there's techniques you can use, right? So funny movies, we were talking a little bit about that. That's one of those things. We love some of the funny movies in the holiday. Mm-hmm. And what tops your list?
Well, I would have to say Elf is on the top of my list. And
I knew she was going to say that, so I...
Yeah. Elf, and then what's the other one called?
Because smiling's my favorite.
What's funny quote from Elf?
So, you know, but
and Christmas Vacation.
Okay, Christmas Vacation.
Some
of you may have some issues with that. I don't know, you know, but I like Christmas Vacation, and I kind of like the John Hughes angle on things. You know, he tends to capture some things about.
If you don't know who John Hughes is, he's the one that wrote.
Yeah. Yeah, Home Alone, Home Alone 2, and lots of other movies in the 80s and the 90s, John Hughes. So
we're some 80s buffs when it comes to movies certain things.
I just gave out like three movies at once. So that's cheating a little bit, but
then you got your classics. It's a Christmas Story that, you know, some people like the Christmas story.
The Red Ryder BB gun.
Yes, and the bunny suit. But and then I would have
Christmas
to say those ones are my favorite. Elf.
Christmas sweaters, does that spread joy at Christmas time, or is that like kind of detract?
Depends on how funny they are.
Or if you're looking at somebody else wearing a Christmas sweater that you would never wear, that can actually bring you joy. So,
right.
Yeah. Ugly Christmas sweaters.
But I have a question for you. How is that joyful compared to just being funny or happy? What's the difference between the two?
Okay, so that's a really good question. And I think joy actually has to do with a state of mind. And I think it's a state of mind that you really have to choose to have. And by choose, I mean you have to choose to look at things a certain way. And sometimes that means stepping outside in your mind, sort of stepping outside of your circumstances and looking in at it from a bigger picture standpoint. And just choosing to take that position and realize that all these things, they have to be put in their place. They have to be, what's the word? You have to have the right perspective on it, you know? So it's easy to get mired down or bogged down, like, you know, in the mire of day-to-day busyness around the holidays. So you kind of have to step outside and look at that and realize that it may be a season. Holidays are definitely a season. But that kind of busyness and the trouble it brings, that could be a season, you know. So perspective, intentional perspective is probably the best way to have joy. Oh, and in that intentional perspective, gratitude is key. So
I'm not sure how that is the difference. Now,
I have more I can say.
Now, happiness comes and goes. Happiness is a feeling that that can bubble up in you, but it comes and goes. Joy, unspeakable joy, is like he said, it's a choice. It's a choice to not only resign in, but the way that I have joy is with Jesus, is with Holy Spirit, and a choice to go, you know what, today I am going to really just, even though I'm not feeling joyful today, I'm going to go, you know what, I am a joy carrier, and everywhere I go, joy is with me. So it's just totally
it's
like you said,
perspective.
It's perspective, and it's the mind shift. It's everybody is like, you know, fake it till you make it and put the smile on your face. Yeah, that's great for a little bit, but that isn't sustainable. It's not something that lasts. Yeah. So that's to bounce off of that. But that's the difference between happiness and joy. We don't want to make this too long, but we wanted to get in and just kind of share our some of our funny movies. What is your favorite movie for the holidays? And one that we used to watch every Christmas Eve with all of our kids that is completely different than anybody else, and I like to be different, was Gremlins.
You thought we were going to say It's a Wonderful Life.
No. Gremlin,
it is not a wonderful life in the world of Gremlins.
No. And we...
That was our Christmas movie for a while. You know, call it what you will.
Another
think of us
80s
what
movie.
You will. Yeah.
But, right, so just... It's all perspective. It's all choice. At the end of the day, we lay our heads on our pillows and we have choice. You know, could we have done things better or done this or that or so on? No, we need to be able just to know that we started our day off with, hey, I'm waking up today, even though I don't have everything that I need or I don't even know exactly where everything's going today, I'm going to wake up and have my mindset in this place of joy. That when I'm out and about, I'm going to have a smile on my face. I'm out and about, I am going to try. And I think that's what's huge. So. Yeah. We're 7 minutes in. Anything else?
7 minutes in. Like I said, there's a lot more that you could say about that, about joy. Gratitude, that big picture perspective that Angel talked about too, is like connecting with God and being able to see things through his eyes. And one final thought I will leave you with is giving. So we talk about it all the time at Christmas, but getting out and serving somebody else or giving to somebody else is a great way to get perspective and literally to be able to take hold of joy, because it really sometimes helps us contrast or see the contrast between what we thought were our problems and what really are problems for
people.
Doing
something for somebody else.
Doing something for somebody else, yeah.
So where today could you do something for somebody else? We'll leave you with that. All right, everyone, have an amazing rest of your day and little fun pop-ons. So I hope that you get something out of this, and we would love feedback. What's your favorite movie?
And if you watched, thanks for watching.
All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye.